Okay, so now we had on messaging on the here. Okay, now we have to go for the print pattern to this on the first row, on the first column and second column. I have no any star here. Is I have only a space. So this pattern I have to the print. So I will write a condition here inside my loop. So here I am taking the two variables, integer type, that is the index. One is taking the outer loop and one is taking the inner loop here, right? So I am going to start the value of the ith is a 0, and now what is the my last position is here, that is a 2, okay, right? And on that moment here is the I is going to the increment here. Okay, now in the columns loop, initial value is 0, fine. Condition will be go to the up to 3 points on the third index number, okay, right? J is going to the increment here. Now we have to the writer here some condition. So I am going to write the condition here. So for print the pattern to this, I am going to write if I am going to the use I equal to 1, and we are going to use the logical and operator here. I am going to the use and j equal to 1, right? So I am taking this both condition. Okay, so I equal to 1 and j equal to 1. So what I am going to tell you, just wait, I am going to use here a relational operator. Okay, now after that what I am going to the say here, if both is there, so I am taking in the single parenthesis to this part and this one is also, okay, or I am giving the condition is your logical or. I is the 1 and j is the 1, means row on the 1 and column is on the 1. Why I am giving the condition? Because see, on the row is the first row and column is the first column. If both condition is true, row on the first and column is coming on the first. Now I am giving to this condition also. So I am just using this. I is going to the 2, right? I equal to 2 here. So I have to write this code, sorry. And we have to the use here, logical and we are going to the use. I am just writing to this part. Logical and I am going to the use. And I am going to the say j equal to 2, means on the I is the 2, sorry, I will be the 1 and j on the 2. Okay, so first row on there and j on the 2 is there, and this is the close here. So this condition I am giving on, if this condition is true, so just print the space. So now a space is there. If this condition will be the false, I'm coming to this part here. Okay, right. There is opening to this braces, closing to this. Here I'm called to this code, and coming to here, and else block. I'm going to the else block use. After that, otherwise print a star. Okay. And now we have. Hey, hello. Don't speak that printf star is there. Mono, don't use the rubbish things here. So printf is the star here. And now we have to go close to this part. Okay. So this is the outer loop, inner loop. And this is your e condition is here. So I give in the condition I e on the 1 and j is the 1, is first row and second. So now I can also, this code will be the short in the easiest way. It's a lengthy code. I'm just write a code in the shortest part. If I on the I is the first row, or I am going to the use logical, or I am going to the use. Okay, j equal to 1, sorry, capital not here. I am going to the right, j equal to 1 and logical, and I am going to the use j equal to 2, means column will be on the first row, first number, and column will be on the second number if this condition is true, right? So that's the printed the star on their part. So we have to the write to this code. So now finally to this, I'm not going to the sort, whatever I'm giving to this code in the previous part, I'm giving to this. This one I'm giving you, okay? Whatever I written on the first time, because it's a better understanding on the beginner part, and then I will sort the code on the expert level, okay? So now see here. So this is the, your outer loop is here, and this is your inner loop. So what I given the condition here, see, on the first row I's and column number 1, that is no any star, on the first row, column number 2, no initials. See, what did I write a code? If I is the, because outer loop is the for the row and inner loop is for the columns. So if row is on the 1 and column is on the 1, right? So now we'll not a star, not print, just print a space here. Or I will be the 1 and J is 2, means column will be on the 2. That is the column number is the 2 is here. So just print a space. So it's just printing the space here. This code will be the execute. And now if this condition is false, go to the print star. I'm going to the explain the briefly way to this code, understand here. I is the 0, okay, right? So now pointer is here, okay, on the 0th number. 0 less than equal to 2, condition is true. This condition is going to the true here, yes or no? Now this condition will be the true, inner part will be the execute, inner loop will be the execute. So abhi hamara jo, that is the, we have to the loop here. This condition will be the true, that's the inner code is going to the execute. Once again check, J is the 0, 0 less than equal to 3. Okay, condition is also right. So column number here, that means pointer is here on the J, this is the J, right? And this is your I. Getting my point? This is row is the I and column is the J. So this condition is true, so inner part will be the execute. Now check the condition in the if. If I equal to 1, that is there, and logical and J equal to 1, means, agar aisa ho, means if it is, that means I is the 1 and the J is the 1. No, this is not condition because I on the 0. So this condition is false and this condition is also false because I is not on the 1, because I is on the 0th position. So this condition will be the false. And logical or what is saying? Logical or is going to the say, if any one condition will be the true, that's a, this part will be the execute, this one. If any one condition will be the false, that this part will not execute. I told you in the logical and logical or operator in the some classes. So this condition is completely false. That's why this code will not execute. It's going to the else block. Now this code will be the execute. So a star will be the printed. So now here your first star will be the print here. Okay, right. Now once again, J value increment by 1. Okay, J is increment by 1 here. So 1 is there, J key value 1. And now the value of I is a 0. So I is here, 1 is getting. This condition is false. This condition is false here because I is equal to not. I is a 0 is here, right? J equal to 1, this condition is true, okay, right? So what is logical AND operator is saying? If both condition will be the true, that means at that time, this code will be the execute, means this one. So now this condition is false here, right? This is the true and this is the false. So both conditions should be true, but here both condition is not going to the true. So that's why this one is the false, completely will become the return the 0, this is the false, and here will be also check I is not 1 and J is the 2, because right now the value of I is the 0 and now the value of J is the 1 right now. So J right now is here, your J is here on the first index number, okay? So now this one is not, this condition is also false. So now this condition is also false. So this code will not execute once time. This one will not execute. Okay, this part. So now else block, this code will be the execute. A star will be the print. So finally will be print a star here. Okay, up to this point, everybody is getting? Yes or no? Everybody is getting? Can you give me the response?
Sir. Yes, sir.
Sir, please repeat first time again.
With this code, this one, this concept.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now the value of I is a 0 right now. Yes or no? The value of I is a 0 right now. Now here is saying I is the 1. So I is not 1. This condition is false. Okay. This condition, J is the 2. No, J is not 2 because J is on the first position. So this condition is also false. So logical AND operator, what is saying? Both conditions should be true. that time this code will be the execute, means this one, okay, this code will be the execute. Now both condition is not a true, both condition is here false, here one condition is false, one condition is true. So logical AND saying both conditions should be true, that time your this block will be the execute. If any condition will be the false, any one, that time this code will not execute, else block will be the execute. That's why on the first index number this star is printed here, right? Yes or no, all of you?
Yes sir.
Now so this one is over, I am coming to the next part, to this moment. Finally j value will be the increment. So now j value is going to the increment here. So value of j is the 2, okay, because right now here is the j value is the 1. So once again j will be the increment here, 2, 2 less than equal to 3, condition is true, okay, right? Now check the condition once again, I equal to equal to 1, no, I is 0 here, there is, this is not true, this is false. J equal to equal to 1, yeah, j is right now not equal to 1 because j is becoming right now 2. So the value of j is 2 right now. So the value of j is not like your 1. This condition is also false. So this completely false. Okay, now I am going to check this condition. And here logical OR, there is operator. I equal to equal to 1. So I is the value of 1, no, I is a 0. This condition is false. J is 2, yes, J is 2. This condition is true, but this one is the false here. So what is, this is logical AND. So logical AND, what is saying? Both conditions should be true. If anyone false, return the false. So this one is completely false. This code will not execute. Okay, this code will not execute. This star will be the printed here. So now here your star will be the printed on the second index number. In same way, your third print index number, it will be the printed. Now j value is the increment the 3. When j value will be the 4, 4 less than equal to 3, condition will be the false. Loop, now this inner loop will be the stop, signal will be come to the outer loop, okay. So now I value is that what, 2, I will be the increment of the value 0 here, right now will be increment by the 1, so the value of I will be the 1 here. So right now the value of I is the 1, so see, the value of I will be the 1 here, okay. Now pointer I is coming here, good, all of you, all of you getting to this point? So I is coming to this point, are you getting this point? So here is the 0, sorry, 0th number, 1 second index number, second index number. So I am taking the another color, the better understand to this part. So now I is becoming 1, so this is the your first 0th index number, this is the 0th, so this one is printed. I am coming on the I is coming 1 here. So 1 less than equal to 2, outer loop, this condition is true, right? Now this condition is true, is coming to the inner loop. J is the 0, now J is setting here. So now pointer is coming once again on the 0th position, and see this condition here, I is the 1, condition is true, this condition is true, okay, right, because I is on the 1. J is 1, no, J is not 1, this is false, okay, right? So if logical AND, what is saying, both conditions should be true, that time return the true, but if any condition will be the false, it will return the false. So this entire things will be return the false, like F, okay, this is the logical OR. Now we are coming to here, I is the 1 and J is the 2, I is the 1, yeah, right, J is the 2, no, J is not 2, so this condition is false here. So logical OR, what is saying, if both condition false, it will return the false, if any condition will be the true, that will return the true. This is the logical OR saying, right? I have this operator, I told you in the some classes, yes or no? So now logical OR saying, keep, that's what is saying, if both condition is false, that will return the false. Just remember of your part from the previous classes. So now we have to the complete to this part. I am coming to the next section. So this one is false and this one is false. So finally this code is not execute. Okay, this code is not execute. This one will be the execute. So I am going to print f here a star. Now a star will be the print on here. Okay, now the value of I will be the the value of J will be the increment by 1. So 0, now J is becoming right now 1 is here. So J, that is the pointer of J, is coming on the first index number, okay, is coming on the first index number. Now check this condition, I is the 1, yes, right, J is the one, yes, absolutely right. So here is also true and this is also true. So both condition is true here. So finally it will return the true. So now is completely here, it will return the true. Okay. Now coming to here. I is the one, yes. J is the two. No, J is not two. J is the one. This is a false. So this one is return the false here. Okay. So this completely condition will be return the false. One is the true and one is the false. So logical or what is saying? If any one condition will be the true, that will return the true. So now see, this one is the true, right? At least should one should be true. So this is coming the true. So now this code will be the execute. So printf, this code will be the execute. So that will print your star here. So a star will not print here, will be a space will be the printed. So finally what will be give here? Your space will be the give. Okay, that is the point. Now coming to the next part. A J will be increment by 2. Okay, right? J is 2, 2 less than equal to 3. Condition is absolutely right here. So coming to this moment, I is the 1, yes, right? J is the 1, no, J is not 1, J is the 2. So this condition is false. Okay, so right now, here, it will return the false here. Okay, so right now, this one is return the false right now. All this part, apart to this one. I is the 1. Yes, I is here 1. J is 2. Yes, of course. Because J is coming here on the 2. Because the value of J is incremented here. So J is becoming 2 here. So this is the completely return the true here. Okay? Get it? Because I is the 1 is also true. And J is also true. Both condition is true. It will return the true. This is the false. This is the true. Right? So it's logical or what is saying? Any one should be returned true. That why true block will be the execute. So at least one is true. Yes, right. So again, once again, your printf function will be the execute this code. And now second space will be the printed here. Okay. Now the J value of the value of J will be the incremented by the 3. 3 less than equal to 3 condition is true. I is the 1. Yes. J is the 1. No. Now is checking this condition. I is the 1. Yes, of course. J is the 2. No, J is not 2. J is coming on the 3. So this is also false and this is also false. So this code will not execute. Now this code will be the execute. This one. This one will be the execute and here will be printed your star. Right? And on the second index number, same will be the execute. This one will be the printed all the your star here. Point. So in that way, this code will be the run through your pattern. Thank you very much to watching to this section.